Officials with Burrell Behavioral Health are waging war on the opioid crisis. They're hosting a conference to make sure those struggling with addiction can receive better treatment. The statewide conference is happening on October 11th at the University Plaza Hotel and Convention Center. The conference will teach leaders from a variety of fields how to address the opioid crisis in their community. We posted more information about this conference. Find it in this story at OzarksFirst.com.